Record Powerball jackpot is now up to $1.4 billion.
It's hard to imagine.
Dollars. I know, I can't even wrap my brain around that. That's ahead of tomorrow night's drawing.
Sure, a lot of people are going to be buying tickets and hope of winning that life-changing amount of cash.
News 8 Stephanie Simone live for us at a gas station in New Haven. Stephanie, good morning. And I'm wondering, Steph, did you buy my ticket yet? I sent you off with some money this morning.
Oh, I did buy your ticket, Laura. Don't worry. You've got some skin in the game, so, you know, but of course you got to share it with me. Hey, you know, if we win $1.4 billion jackpot, that means that the cash out, the payout, is $868 million. So not as much as a billion, but pretty close, pretty good. I think you'll be fine with about $900 million. Syed Nakshban, he's been here all morning. And what's it been like here?
It's been like crazy. Like, people have been buying Powerball. And I think everybody thinks that they're going to win, but let's see who's going to win.
You say a lot of people have been smiling more. People are in a good mood?
Yeah, everybody's, like, happy just because Powerball is up to, like, $1 billion. So everybody thinks, like, you know, everybody's, like, almost, like, daydreaming, like, they're going to hit.
That's
so
right.
Let's see. Let's find out the story. Who's going to hit.
Yep, everybody's got that dream. And we found one dreamer right here, Jose Alvarez. Do you have the winning ticket?
I hope that I got it.
You hope. What would you do with the money?
Enjoy the rest of my life.
Yes. And you would give me some, right, Jose?
Of course. Don't forget my face.
I won't. I'm going to hold you to it, Jose. Thank you so much. Good numbers?
Yes, good numbers.
Yeah. Good. He's got some good numbers. We were also, you know, crunching the numbers ourselves, and we thought of things that you could actually buy with $868 million. You could buy 300 million power bars with that Powerball jackpot, and about 300 million of these Power Aids with that jackpot. 100 grand, you could buy 600 million 100 grand bars, which would actually be about 2 per person for the entire country. So that's a pretty sweet payday, if you ask me, guys. You also have better odds of dating a supermodel, becoming president, winning an Oscar, getting struck by lightning. So the odds are not good, 292 million to one, but everyone's got that dream, right? You got a dream. We're live in New Haven this morning. Stephanie Simone, back to you.